Hello guys, welcome to Suhi's Gardening. Today I'm just going to show you how to harvest our custard apple. And if you see, I'm just standing near a custard apple tree, and there is a custard apple over here. And so I just like to share something important in harvesting custard apple, because why I'm specific about this video is if you go and buy custard apples in market, what is happening is they used to pluck the raw fruits and ripen it with some chemicals, and that is not actually tasty, and it also it is not healthy. But if you harvest the custard apple in right stage, it will be more tasty and more healthy, and it is also one of the healthiest fruit you can give for your kids. And I'll just show you how to harvest it at the right stage in this video. So you have many custard apples like this, but if you see this custard apple, and this is the ripened form of custard apple. So this custard apple will be a very good custard apple to harvest, and the custard apple should be like this. And if you see the pit and fissures, it has been expanded well, and you can even see some white and yellow cracks in it. And this is the right time to harvest custard apple. So this custard apple is a tropical fruit, and it is one of the very healthy and tasty fruit. And I'll just show you how it will be inside once it is ripened. And this is one of the ripened form, but still it has to be kept in house for about 1 day, and you have to eat after that. While harvesting, just rotate like this, and this is enough. So when we touch, it should be soft, but this is the right time to harvest custard apple. So I'll just we can just see whether any other custard apple is ready to harvest. Pits and fissures of the skin of the custard apple, and this is also ready to harvest. So if you harvest custard apple in this size or in this stage, you doesn't need any chemicals to ripen it. So there custard apple ready for harvesting. On these custard apples will be ready to eat within a day or two. You can just keep it inside your house or inside any closed space, or even you can keep inside your rice containers. Mostly we used to keep these custard apples in rice containers. So to those people who doesn't know how custard apple will be inside, I'll just show you tomorrow how the custard apple will be inside and how it tastes. So I can see another one custard apple, and this is also ready for harvesting. So this is the one which I have plucked now. See how the pits and fissures have been expanded, and this is the ripened form of custard apple, which is ready for harvesting. If you see the raw form, see, this is the raw form, and comparing to this, see the ripened form. So this is the raw form and this is the ripened form. Some of the harvested custard apples today, and if you see these custard apples, the pits and fissures have turned yellowish, and it is widened and broadened, and this is the right stage to harvest our custard apples. And these custard apples will be ready to eat after 2 days. So after 2 days we can have a delicious and tasty custard apples to taste. So children will love these custard apples, and it is very rich in calcium and vitamin C, which is very good and nutritious for our children, and even adults can have this.